I just wanted to say that I've been looking forward to this day since we first met, and I always knew that I wanted to be here, so let's just have fun, and I'm just looking forward to seeing you, my bride, at the altar.
As of today, we come together celebrate the joining of both Vannara and Lauren in the bonds of matrimony, a day that they have dreamt of for years.
Let us pray. Our most heavenly and gracious Father, we thank you for all the privileges of being in the body of Christ. We come together today to watch the miracle of your love and the power of your spirit at work in the lives of both Vannara and Lauren. We give you praise and honor today that they've come together to fulfill the covenant that you have ordained since the beginning of time. We invite you here to breathe upon their life, their oneness, and their solidarity. In your name we pray. Amen.
I used to tell myself, self, keep looking and never settle until you find the right girl. But it wasn't long after we met that I knew that right girl was you, and I wanted to be here.
I am a better person with you by my side, inspiring me every day. I'm so lucky to become Mrs. Ung. I promise to love you without pride, without limit. To encourage you to grow closer with God, together we will serve the Lord.
Lauren, we've only known each other for a short time. But since the beginning of time, God has planned you for me. And on this day, I'm so blessed to call you my wifey. These are my vows to you.
I will love you unconditionally through all of life's adventures. One team.
One dream.
I love you.
By the authority of Jesus Christ and the recognition of this state, I now pronounce Vannara and Lauren to be husband and wife. Vannara, you may now kiss your bride. I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Vannara and Lauren Ung.
Two definite people that are brought together. Being here today, I'm happy that my cousin, Vannara, has found happiness in you, Lauren. Congratulations.
Baby, 'cause you don't care where you are, I just wanna be there where you are, and I gotta get one little key to marriage is never go to sleep mad at each other. Stay up and fight. Or at least until you guys make up. Because that's when the fun starts. There ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than a Southern California day. I don't wanna play no games. You don't gotta be afraid. Don't give me all that shy shit. No, make